Oh my god.
Whether you're learning something or whether you're teaching somebody. Give it or leave it out. Otherwise, it's not worth bothering with.
The entire building process was actually really fun, and I think the Lego designers did a fantastic job of making this giant build an enjoyable process. I really enjoyed Lego to begin with, so once I started this build, I kind of locked in and I was in the zone, and before I knew it, the 7.5 hours was over.
Come to terms with it yet, to be honest. Still, I know, like, in the back of my mind I am the world champion, but it doesn't really feel real. Still, it's really cool to be able to tell people that I am the world champion and then explain to them the sport and what it's about.